Hi guys, today I will be opening up this new Shopkins Beados Fashion Cuties Activity Pack, and I will also be opening up the Beados Gems and the Beados Refill Pack because I am going to attempt to make limited edition Shopkins Beados. I know that there is two limited editions in this activity pack, a Roxy ring and ruby earring, I think. But I will also be attempting to make Ticky Tock and Brenda Brooch. So let's open it up and see how we go. So the set comes with this really cute display that you can put your final beados on. It also comes with a container that can separate your beads. And it comes with two of these. This is the tray that you put your design on. It comes with eight design templates, and these are the two limited editions, Roxy ring and ruby earring. And this comes with a leaflet to let you know how it's done, and it also comes with the beads, different colored beads. And it also comes with this sprayer, which you put your water in, and the tweezers to pick up your beads. And these are your display stands that you can place on your playmat over here. Now this also comes with all the beads. These are the regular beads, and this is the special one that connects the Shopkins eyes. So I'm really excited to try out the new designs. Okay, so I'm going to spray it with some water and then leave it to dry. While Brenda Brooch is drying, I'm going to try to do something else. Okay, so I think the next one I'm going to attempt is Ticky Tock. Okay, so that's my attempt at Ticky Tock. So I'm just going to spray it with water and leave that to dry. And I'm going to make a new one while I'm waiting. I'm going to attempt to make Gemma Stone, because there's no chance I'll ever get Gemma Stone, so I might as well have a Beados version. Alright, so let's try to do a diamond shape. So guys, since there was only 8 pairs of eyes in the activity pack, I made Ruby earring and Roxy ring, and those came in the activity pack. These didn't come with the right colours to insert the eyes, so what I did was, so here are the Shopkins eyes, and there's this little peg thing. I just snipped that off and we'll glue on the eyes. So definitely ask a grown-up to do this. It's very tricky and dangerous. That comes right off, and that way just a flat surface which you put some glue on and you put stick on the eye, and I'll show you what they all look like in the end. So guys, these are my Shopkins creations. I like that I did from each season. And my favourite is probably Brenda Brooch. I really like how she turns out, and I really like the Beado gems, so I was really happy with that. Let me know which one is your favourite, and if there's any other Shopkins you'd like me to create in Beado's form. So I really hope you liked this video, guys. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. And thanks so much for watching. Take care. Bye.